following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Russia, Marcella.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
Superstars push the limits like she has lately.
And
this is gonna be nasty. Nelson slam.
What a great move.
Referee in position.
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in shock.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. Ooh, just turn that around.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, a suplex. One of the best to ever do that move. Seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Double stomp in the corner.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
No, she kicks out.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
She's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
All tangled up.
She's looking for the win. She fights her shoulder up before one.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Oh, what a clothesline. Split leg drop.
Trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Ducking out of trouble.
Uh-oh.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
What a punch. One scouted.
straight down.
Sure, this one was over.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Is it enough? The cover!
Amazing effort by her.
Rocked with the point of the elbow. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Oh, this is going to be nasty.
Nasty into the slam. That move is already trending. So was that.
Shut up before the count started.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. Spinning backbreaker. These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. Counter! And now there's an opening.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
Three! And she slides her back to the mat.
She's gonna try it again.
She had the wherewithal.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. You gotta wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Face buster. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Sorts of trouble here.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Bulldog!
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Rearranging the face with a stomp. Looking to end it here. This could be it.
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
And she dodged that one nicely.
And another counter. A flat-out power into the scoop slam. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Positioning themselves on the ropes. Has the head.
Down.
For the win. Two. And the resiliency to win this one.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Marcella.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows, maybe the kitchen sink would have changed.